Have a nice day, everyone. I will begin a new series for this subject. How can you start up a private airline, air carrier, or air taxi in Egypt? This is the video number one. The phases for this process are, there are five phases in the certification process. I will speak about what is Egypt, where is Egypt, what is the theories of Egypt. This is my channel, Abbas Aviation. This is the date of a show. This is my photo. This is three items. I hope to comply with them. This is the universe, the map. Where Egypt? Where is Egypt? Egypt here in Africa. Where Africa? Look, between the north and or south or west, or here, this is Africa. Where is Egypt? Egypt here. Okay, the center here. Here, 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 here. This is Egypt. I will show you more. This is Africa. And this is Egypt. The green color here. This is Egypt. Okay. Make zoom. This Egypt. Okay. Two seas here. Red Sea and Mediterranean Sea. And here is the international airport of Cairo. Here, Cairo, the capital. Okay, the base. Okay. Here, to conduct air carrier operations under ECAR, Egyptian Civil Aviation Regulation, Part 121, air carrier and air taxi. Okay? Take care from this step. An applicant must be a citizen of the ARE. This is the short of the Arab Republic of Egypt. And by the Egyptian Civil Aviation Law, number 28, dated 1981, as amended. There are five phases in the certificate process. What are the five phases? The number one, pre-application. This is number one. Number two, formal application. Number three, document application, compliance. Number four, demonstration and inspection. Number five, the certification. Okay. What is my reference here? Or when you want to go to the details to revise for me here, this is the reference here. The Egyptian Civil Aviation Authority Advisory Circular. This is for the public, for the free, which are dated January 2018. EAC number 121-4. This is the link. Here is the link. If you click the link or copy the link on Google and search, the PDF file will download in your computer. Okay? This is some details course. Some short notes I will explain after that in the next videos, step by step or the phase by phase. I am waiting your comments and your suggestions. Thank you very much and goodbye.